Cristiano Ronaldo penalty. You hit the ball in the middle, a little bit to the right. You hit the ball a little bit with the inside of your instep, with the bone on the side. Put the ball on the end of the point. You go to the ball from this angle, standing leg close to the ball, parallel to it, and your leg is completely straight and fixed. If you hit the ball a little bit more down, you get an extra topspin.